Hello friends, let us now learn the benefits of oral contraceptive pills. If you see the benefits of oral contraceptives, this oral contraceptives will cause prolonged suppression of gonadotropin stimulation. They cause prolonged suppression of gonadotropin stimulation of ovary. They cause prolonged suppression of gonadotropin stimulation of ovary. On long term use, and thus because they will suppress the gonadal stimulation of ovary, they will decrease the incidence of ovarian malignancy. They will decrease the incidence of ovarian malignancy is seen in oral contraceptives. Next, if you see the next other benefits, it will decrease the incidence of endometrial carcinoma. Then it is useful to regularize the menstrual cycles, and to provide relief in dysmenorrhea, and also to provide relief in menorrhagia. We can use the oral contraceptives. Then it shows reduced incidence of fibrocystic breast disease. There occurs reduced incidence in fibrocystic breast disease and in ovarian cysts. Okay, then here it also has improved endometriosis, and it also increased pelvic inflammatory diseases. So these are the important benefits of oral contraceptive pills. Thank you for watching.